with your sumo deadlift, your stance is much wider than a traditional deadlift. So we're targeting medial hamstring here, so you're gonna take a much wider stance and your hands are gonna be inside of your knees rather than the outside like your conventional deadlift.